It's a Wednesday afternoon at Hirschfield's Paint Manufacturing, and this 50,000 square foot facility is humming in North Minneapolis. Hirschfield's has been selling paint since the late 1800s and making paint here in Minneapolis since 1982. About 4,000 gallons of paint are manufactured here every day. Most of it ends up in the hands of professionals on commercial projects and in the homes of our customers in Minnesota, North and South Dakota, Iowa, and Wisconsin. Some even ends up on store shelves in Japan and China. In roughly 30 years, the employees here have seen the business grow and expand. In fact, there have been 5 additions to the building over that time. Jason Bodingheimer has been a fixture here for the last 15 years.
When we formulate our products, there's no skimping on any raw material selection. We like to put high quality component goods in our products. There's so many choices out in the marketplace in a retail and wholesale level, so many different options for the consumer that if you do not have the product and it's not of high quality and a fair price, your product is not going to be selected. So we recognize this, and in addition to the servicing and the commitment to our customer, we feel that we have a very strong product in the market from the quality and the performance that's needed by that customer.
Superior products begin here in the lab where the quality control process starts. This is also where product innovation lives. Hirschfield's technicians develop and test new products. The size of the operation gives Hirschfield's the unique ability to quickly introduce new products and technologies and adapt to market influences. And while product innovation here at Hirschfield's Paint Manufacturing has much to do with the success through the years, the company is committed to sustainability and to our environment using a closed loop system.
When we generate wastewater on a daily level, we gather that wastewater and we reuse that wastewater in tomorrow's production batches. We do not sewer that wastewater.
In addition, the materials used here are non-carcinogen, and efforts are consistently made to create products that are low VOC and no VOC. Products such as Hirschfield's Preserve Paint represent some of the green products manufactured in this facility. Hirschfield's has never used crystalline silica, mercury, or lead in any of its paint formulations.
Our commitment to lowering VOCs, driving less hazardous chemicals to the end user out of the formulations has been very important to us for many reasons. Number one, the exposure to our employees, the exposure to our applicators, our professionals, and our retail consumers, and then the end user who's in the home and having that paint on the wall.
Hirschfield's employees live where they work, and they serve their communities with high-quality products that are also innovative, environmentally friendly, and made right here in Minnesota.